as a have but a have-nots. Recognize that people's worth is decided by the content of their character and not what they got. I get upset because it seems so hard for us. When we lie to ourselves, we sound so crazy. We tell ourselves that they don't work as hard as us. They could be like us if they just weren't lazy. I think that's just an excuse that allows them to treat with less human. Cause once we begin to take it as the truth, it justifies all the evil things that we do to them. Some people work hard and then scrape by. Others work hard and end up rich. It doesn't mean you shouldn't celebrate success, but understand the systematic hurdles that exist. Perspective. Realized that it wasn't that bad when he was joined by another man who had no feet. A woman makes a post on Facebook about how she and her brother got beef. Unaware it was read by a friend of hers whose own brother passed away just last week. Whilst he gets hit by a 35, 100 people injured, 3 people died. That's rare for us, but for many that's the norm. The daily threat of an attack is part of their lives. What we feel ain't real, but understand just what it means to be privileged. That's when you and